So now Votto with the runner at second base. 6-0 the Reds in front. Votto's drilled. And he'll throw the ball right back to the pitcher.
And I don't think that's on purpose. That's the side of the plate that Chen has missed on, even with the right-handed batters up there. Was he saying that didn't hurt, you don't throw hard enough?
I don't know.
Wei-Yin Chen was looking at Votto and saying, it just got away, trying to say, I didn't hit you on purpose.